Hello, we're TopWhat. Let's have a look at some things. Hello, folks. Part 2 of a mini-series, Rubbish Prejudices Against Perfectly Fine Beverages. If you haven't seen part 1 on coffee, click on the link in the description below. To start this one off and get you in the proper mood, a poem. Roses are red, beer is great, poems are hard, beer! Beer, or alcohol in general, is a miraculous thing. Makes you feel better, makes you a perfect dancer, a gentleman, makes you eloquent as fuck, it makes you smarter, it makes you more beautiful, and most of all, it makes other people more beautiful. There is one persistent annoying myth revolving around alcohol though. It makes you stupid in the long run. It kills your brain cells. Is that true? Let's hope not. To explain, we have to dive a bit into basic biology, unfortunately. Your standard brain has about 86 billion neurons, which is a smarty pants word for brain cells. 86 billion, that's lots. And their job is to send and receive messages. Ethanol, the sort of alcohol found in the booze we drink, can theoretically kill cells. That is why alcohol can be used to disinfect wounds, right? But when you drink booze and don't smear it on yourself after you stabbed yourself with a kitchen knife or something, the alcohol can be processed properly in your liver and is being broken down into bits that don't kill cells. So all good as long as you put the booze in your mouth where it belongs. Problem is when you chuck stuff down so quickly that your liver can't keep up. The alcohol will then basically be put in a queue. It will circulate in your bloodstream until the liver has some free capacity to process it. So, even when this alcohol, which is not being processed in the liver, reaches your brain, it still doesn't kill anything in there. What happens is, it slows down the communication between the brain cells. Your brain cells basically act as if they were drunk people themselves, if you will. They talk rubbish, they shout at each other, they just slurring words, and they don't get shit done. Just like you when you're utterly pissed. You're like an outside reflection of what goes on in your brain, if you will. Even when the brain cells are exposed to alcohol directly, they still don't die. The alcohol just interferes with the transmission of messages between the cells. Now, how did one come up with the myth in the first place? When people, speaking of long-term alcoholics, suffer from problems like memory loss, constant states of confusion, lack of coordination, and so on, it is not because of brain cells dying. It's due to a lack of a B vitamin, which is very important for the brain's functions. Because alcohol in huge amounts, it absorbs that vitamin so it can't be used properly in your brain, where it belongs, as intended. You know? That is a very bad side effect of alcohol. So, even when we said alcohol doesn't kill neurons, please do be careful about your alcohol intake. It can still be harmful in the end. It's a bit more complicated than just it kills your brain cells. Before we end the video, just to let you know, we choose our topics based on what we find interesting. However, if there is anything you would like to have explained in a crisp 3-4 minutes, just let us know in the comments below and we'll see if we can turn it into a video. Thanks very much for watching, like the video and subscribe as usual if you fancy, and see you next time. Cheers!